Hi friends, welcome back to our Lakshmi's physics classes. In this video I'm going to explain about Coulomb's law. This is the class 12th CBSE syllabus. Let's see the statement. The electric force of attraction or repulsion between two point charges is proportional to the product of the magnitudes of the charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Let's see this statement in two parts. That is, electric force of attraction or repulsion is directly proportional to the product of the magnitudes of the charges. Here let us consider a plus q1 and plus q2 charges. These two are the point charges and are separated by a distance, let's say r. Now electric force of repulsion, here we consider the two positive charges, so electric force is a repulsive force and is directly proportional to the product of the magnitudes of the charges, let's say magnitude of q1 and magnitude of q2. So F is directly proportional to the magnitude of q1 and q2. Let it be equation number 1. And the other part is, this electric force is inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. That means F is directly proportional to 1 by r square. Let it be equation number 2. From equation number 1 and 2, we can write it as F is directly proportional to magnitude of q1 and magnitude of q2 divided by r square. Now remove the proportionality by keeping some proportionality constant. Let's say here it is k, q1 q2 by r square. Here q1 q2 are the magnitudes of charges. K is a proportionality constant and whose value is k equal to 9 into 10 power 9 newton meter square per coulomb square. And k can also be expressed in terms of permittivity of free space, that is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Here epsilon naught is the permittivity of free space. Permittivity of free space or vacuum or air. And the value of permittivity of free space is epsilon naught equal to 8.85 into 10 to the power of minus 12 coulomb square per newton meter square. I hope it is clear to you. Please like the video, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.